let's start it off. We're going back straight into it. Episode, God knows what it is. I can already hear the fucking music intensifying.
Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this.
Yeah, I got it, but oh damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Oh, come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know.
That's not Sam.
We should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like now.
Okay.
That's not Sam.
Yeah, you're right, I'm coming.
This thing was gonna crush me. Come on.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't even know what goes on inside this guy's head.
I should have gone with them, you know, and investigate. But then we would have been split off, I feel like. Why is he letting me go forward? I don't like this game.
Sam? Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello?
Sam? Yeah, no, I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, Sam, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
Papa!
Crazy!
Oh, Papa!
Crazy! Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
No!
Live and learn. I'm telling you, that's us. Now we do 50-50, Russian roulette.
Shit. Oh crap. Ash! Ash! Jesus, Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, Matt!
You murdered a piece of shit!
You monster! We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it, just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Oh, what the fuck? I'm just moving my chair.
What I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
Oh, they're in love.
Saying, Chris.
They're in love.
I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this. Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out
of
this. I won't let you die.
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Don't
be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Oh my God, no! No, no, Chris!
I didn't even mean to do that.
No! No, God, no! Chris! Oh my God, oh no!
I'm not doing this.
Oh my God, no! No, no, Chris! Chris!
You're gonna be both dead together! And I don't care!
No, God, no! No!
You have gone too far now.
Oh, what's your problem?
Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Huh? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh?
What?
You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done for them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
Was he supposed to be his dad or something?
Wow, this is weird.
This is wild weird. Three different things going on?
Shit. Shit. Shit.
This woman with no clothes. What room is this? Hill. See how fucking naughty you.
That
was Josh all this time.
City.
Hey.
Hello, and thank you all for joining me.
Hey.
Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment.
Hello, hello, children. No, that's not right. Greetings, pilgrim.
Holy shit.
It's fucking Josh. You psychopath. Why do you want me to go in there so badly?
There's a... Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. You're okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
There's a fucking maniac up here on the mountain.
Yeah, I've noticed.
He lives in this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and then I found this grate, and I saw him.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about... He showed me these videos too, and one of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
And Mike, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck? What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh,
Peekaboo!
My bad.
She got a sportswear on.
Okay.
Lingers.
I meant
that. That's some proper lingers.
What's that?
Is that Crank?
No! 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 Get away!
Oh, Chris. Oh, Chris, 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 Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it.
Shit! Damn it!
Why is she alive? How does she die? Why am I hearing that little fucking noise?
Top. All right. Now we're talking.
I hate those noise. Talking woman. I honestly do not like this. Yeah, why is that noise getting on my nerves? How to make a loud entrance, 101. Can't be that easy. my idea of doing that.
Weird. Really weird.
Oh my God. I do not like this one bit.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Your dad.
Son of a bitch. Shit.
This is where I fell.
Oh my God, finally something
works. That's Mike. I don't like this one bit. What the hell?
Yana.
Is this where Hanelot died? No way.
Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
Is that what those creatures are? What the fuck's going on?
Oh my god! Oh shit!
What's that? One bloody second.
Oh, she was down.
That's what happened to Beth. So where's Hannah? Find a bloody leaf.
No. No.
Was that? No, I don't want to do that.
Wait.
I feel like this guy can help us.
Oh, God!
No.
Josh?
Josh!
Josh.
Oh, very good.
Oh, what the hell? I'm stopping that recording right there. And that one, just to milk the content. Yeah.